It all started around 7 years old when things started sticking to me, like this. Then I realized, wait a second, more things started sticking to me all over my body. So I started sticking them to my head. It was just cans. Nope, it was plastic, aluminum, and I also used glass. But it was until I was at a ball game about 15 years ago, I was trying to comb my head down with a can of pop, and as they hit a home run, I winched up to grab it, and I missed it. But as I missed it, I was like, where's my drink? And everybody was laughing, and I realized it was stuck to my head. It literally took us like 5 minutes to pull it off. But then after that, I started doing TV shows and everything else, and finding out that I became a great marketing tool to wear people's products. So that actually, that's what I do now for a living. I market for people's companies. Just to show how hard it is to pull things off my skin, drop, drop, drop. I'm gonna need someone's help to pull this one off. Can you try? Use both hands. That's how hard it is to pull. Mostly everybody wants me to do this. Always at the end. Pour them a drink.